We tell the story a lot, but we literally charmed the pants off a cop during the shoot and the whole outfit. We got in trouble with this cop for doing burnouts in the parking lot. And then Lee just charmed him and he ended up giving us his clothes, the car, the entire precinct, what do you call it?
Well, he's the security guard too that saved Sean at the end. He showed up to be in the movie, so I don't know how charming I am, but I was kind of desperate to get things I needed.
Thank you.